Got one. Where you at, bitch? Oh. Alright. Oh, the game does not like them walking slowly. Let's see if I can shoot this chick in the face. Nope. Oh shit. And I did that. Of course I did. Just gotta play smart. Just gotta remember not to run this way. Damn, there's like no indication that I'm hitting them. Go this way, start slapping the shit out of some boxes. Well, that wasn't what I wanted at all. Well, hopefully this explosion doesn't blow up the, yeah, fuck it. Oh shit, of course they can hit me through here. Damn! Alright, fuck it. They don't go up there, obviously, so... there's no point in trying to fortify it. Did that not kill both of them? They'll start shooting at me from up here. Please don't kill me. There we go, bitch. Was that everyone? No! I don't hear anything else. Any more skitter scattering. Oh, my nose itches. I'll deal with that here in a second. Okay. Goddamn, I'm so close to the end of the game. I can feel it. I can smell it, practically. I should have just played this game on normal. I'm playing fucking Half-Life 2 on normal. Okay, so I should be able to just leave now, I think, right? Okay, this is the entrance. There's one way, one way, one way, one way, one way. Okay, not that way. Oh, I must just be up that way then. Right, in which case, I will be quick saving here in a second. Because I'm not doing that shit again. Shit, fuck it, I'll do a hard save. Do, save. Okay. Oh yeah, slow-mo elevators. Like I'm playing Mass Effect. I actually never played the first one. I should do that someday. I've played 2 and 3. This bodes well. Oh shit, oh shit. Run forward a little bit, buddy. Oh shit, you're fucking kidding me. Okay, Yeah, kiss my ass. Nope. Oh, wait. I was dancing about for no fucking reason. What the fuck was that noise?
I apologize, Mr. Freeman, but I couldn't risk opening that door until I was sure you had scoured the area. This is the last entrance of the Lambda complex. Every other has been sealed off to contain the invasion. When we realized that you might actually make it here, we drew straws to see who should stay behind to let you through. Obviously, I drew the short one.
Yeah.
My colleagues are waiting at the tip of the Lambda reactor. Waiting for you, I mean. The reactor is shut down right now, but you can activate it on your way up. You'll have to flood the core anyway to get into the teleportation labs. You're not authorized to know about those. But I can see you already know a great deal more than anyone.
Yeah, I do. Thanks, bro. You want to let me into this door, too? Or am I not authorized for that, either? Thanks, jackass. And save game again. Oh shit. Oh, that scared me.
Were you in weapons research too? I built the gluon gun, but I just can't bring myself to use it on a living creature. You don't look as if you have any trouble killing things.
No, I don't. Very cool. Oh no, I'm sorry. Oh no! I have no way to kill myself. Wait, I do. Oh no! Never happened. Nothing bad ever happened. Yep. We're safe, buddy. It's okay. You're okay, man. Stop running around. You're actually gonna make it worse. Well, I was hoping there was something back here. Kind of wasted ammo there. All right, buddy. Thanks for the help. Thanks for the free gun. Oh, man, I am running low on a lot of things. Did not mean to do that. Whoop. The hell was that about? Jesus. I like how it just disintegrates them. Yeah, that's what I thought was going to happen. All right. Yeah, that's right. Oop, that guy just spawned in up there. Damn, there's a lot of dead scientists down here. This one. That was kind of a waste, but whatever. My ass, that hurt me. Die already, Jesus fuck. All right, hold on. I'm gonna stop for a second. Oh, the position I have to sit in to play this game is hurting my ass. I'll be right back. I am back. For this fucking nightmare. Alright. I'm trying to go through this too quickly. I need to go a little slower, I think. That did not hit me. Fuck you. Reload this real quick. Yeah, buddy, you're gonna die if I take you with me.
Freeman, isn't it? You'll need to activate both pumps and flood the reactor, and then that access pipe down there will take you to the core. Time is short.
All right. Oh, that's the stuff. I should have come down this way. All right. Now we're going. How many of these do I got? 89? This far as... I sure hope so. Man, I'm hurt. I can just jump. What is this? Floats the main reactor. Okay. Oh, there's all sorts of stuff. Okay. Okay, let's get some, Okay, why are you not flowing? Oh god. Alright, well I guess we have to go in here. No, okay, I guess we have to press a button first before we can do that. Did you assholes respawn? Like, what the fuck is this? Jesus, it takes so much. Okay, coolant system is this way. All right. Jesus, two of those still ain't enough, huh? Alright, so then, let's try this again. Alright, okay. Yeah, fuck you, guy. All right. Okay, six shots. Got it. Okay, then. Something's broken. Got it. Is it broken because of that corpse that's there? I really hope not. Okay, there we go. Oh, that's fucking stupid. Nope. Oh shit. Oh, okay. No! That was close. God, fuck you. Jesus Christ. And shit. Shit, stop spawning enemies, my god. Okay. All right, so I guess the button is right here. All right. All right, cool. Okay, these are working now, so I can get out of here. I was about to say, I can't wait for it to spawn enemies on me. Fuck you, that shouldn't hurt me. Stupid ass game sometimes. There's some fellas out here. Whoa, okay. Oh wait, no, not this way. It's this way. There we go. Okay. Oh, I went to this one. Okay. So now I gotta go to this one. Speaking of, save game. Okay, there's nothing on there. Whoop. All right. Did it die? All right, I think it's dead. All right. Whoop. There we go. Ouch, ouch. Three shots. All right. Four? Okay.